What is The Drowsy Chaperone about?
It's a show within a show, and anything that could happen does.
Comedy within a musical? No, a musical within a comedy.
Listen, I still haven't read the script. I don't know what it's about. I know it's called The Drowsy Chaperone.
It's basically the story of a man in a chair, and he is describing his favorite musical as he plays it on his record.
And it is probably the most hilarious thing I've ever seen.
I know I'm playing The Drowsy Chaperone. I'm pretty sure I'm drowsy. I'm pretty sure I'm chaperoning somebody. I think that's all I need to know. That's acting.